The Russian government's policies on Ukraine are overwhelmingly popular in this country, but this is proof that the support is far from unanimous. These thousands of people are slowly shuffling through central Moscow today to prove that. They have been patient and quiet and overwhelmingly peaceful as they queued for hours to get through security, and now steadily, slowly shuffling their way towards their rally point. These people are very much part of the regular anti-Putin crowd. Russia без Путина, Russia without Putin, is one of their regular chants. These are people who do fairly regularly take to the streets in this way to protest against Vladimir Putin's continued leadership of this country. Now Ukraine has given them yet another Putin policy as inspiration to take to the streets in this way.
So what is your message to your president today?
No war, no crimes. Just every nation has to be free, that's it.
The first thing that comes to mind is clearly shame.
Such things should be done without any weapons.
They're trying to convince us that the entire population of Crimea wants to join Russia, but it's a blatant lie.
While this huge crowd has been marching, another smaller group, a few thousand people, have been rallying in support of the idea of Crimea joining the Russian Federation. The people here are pretty thrilled with this huge turnout, but they know it is not going to influence the policies of their government. Phil Black, CNN, Moscow.